I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to schedule text messages to send later on your iPhone or iPad. Have you ever wanted to send a birthday wish right at midnight but didn't want to stay up late? Or perhaps you need to send a reminder to someone at a specific time but worry you might forget? Scheduling text messages to be sent at a specific time can be a real lifesaver in these situations. By learning how to schedule sending text messages from your iPhone or iPad, you can compose messages in advance and set them to be sent exactly when you want, ensuring you stay connected without the hassle. So if you're ready to take control of sending text messages on your iPhone or iPad and never miss an important moment, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad. Open or start a chat and then type a message that you want to send to that person or group later. Step 2. Tap the plus icon next to where you entered that message. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Send Later in this menu. You'll now see a box pop up directly above where you entered your message with a date and time on a blue background. Step 4. Tap the date and time in this area. A date and time picker shows up on the bottom of the screen. Step 5. Choose the date and time you want this message to be sent. Now, tap Send next to your message. You'll see a note that your text message will be sent later and the time your message will be sent. Your message will also have a blue outline around it. If you need to change the date and time your message is sent, tap Edit. When the time comes for your message to be sent, it will be sent and displayed in the thread like normal. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.